Welcome to Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. Here at the Experience Center, our engineers provide a safe, controlled environment for training, testing, and demonstrating full-scale power system problems and solutions.
In this video, we will take you through the behaviors and dangers unique to the presence of harmonic distortion within an electrical system. We will also demonstrate for you several commercial and industrial solutions designed to protect your system. Harmonics are defined as the presence of distortion in the voltage and current waveforms. Every system is capable of receiving and creating some harmonic distortion. However, today we see the presence of harmonic problems as a more common occurrence due to the significant use of electronic loads. Traditional loads like a light bulb or standard driven motor do not create harmonics. We call these loads linear because the current they draw looks similar to the voltage. Nonlinear loads such as computers with switch mode power supplies, fluorescent lights, and variable frequency drives draw current that does not look similar to the voltage. This non-60 Hz current distorts the waveforms of the entire distribution system.
The effects of harmonic distortion can appear in several ways. Overheating of equipment is a very common result of harmonics. In commercial applications, harmonic current causes the transformer's core and windings to overheat. Over time, this will progressively damage the transformer, resulting in premature failure. Overheating is also a common occurrence on three-phase power systems with single-phase loading. When harmonic distortion is present on these systems, the neutral conductor ends up carrying more current than the phase conductors because of the triple inharmonics that accumulate on the neutral. Systems with shared neutrals, like a cubicle farm or a classroom converted to a computer lab, become susceptible to fires from overheating of conductors and electrical panels. In industrial applications, irregular and erratic behavior are a common result of harmonic distortion. In addition, capacitor banks are more likely to fail in the presence of harmonics.
There are several options available to you to reduce the harmonics in your system. A passive filter, such as this one, can be used to reduce the current of one or two harmonics. In systems with complex harmonic signatures or varying processes, active harmonic filters are a very effective solution. However, they are one of the most costly solutions. Active harmonic filters continuously monitor the nonlinear load and filter as necessary. Our 9390 and 9395 UPSs feature an active rectifier built into the equipment, allowing continuous active harmonic correction. Finally, a third solution is the use of special transformers. Harmonic mitigating transformers and phase shifting transformers can be used to cancel the harmonic currents. For example, phase shifting transformers can transition a system of 6-pulse drives to reduce the harmonic distortion in the current and voltage. These waveforms show the transition of a 6-pulse system to a 12-pulse system to a 24-pulse system.
Harmonics are not always a danger to your power system. However, equipment malfunction and early end of life may result from harmonics and often go unnoticed.
Eaton Corporation is a designer of harmonic solutions with tested and trusted products and services for the largest and smallest power systems.
Here at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, our engineers are always ready to help troubleshoot, brainstorm, and work with you to determine the right solution for your power system.
Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit today.